Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Shit!
Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me. I can hook that. There. Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
All right, hold up. I'll come over. All right, give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
All right, thanks. All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go! Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. I could do this all day.
Paying a double to wipe them out.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young creature.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
Help kept it at bay. But once money nice ran one. Out, well, there's no reason for us to stick around.
Get the left one.
And the general
got right.
Didn't even last a night.
Cold bastards.
As Nadine says, business is business.
We're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for Rich Boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss Lady wants the results, and she wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Erte uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Wait.
Got one of ours down over here. We have company.
Let's make a grid, gentlemen.
Man.
What's what? Hmm?
Nothing over there, eh? Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, I'm not gonna jump this ravine. I need to find another way around.
Thank you. Here we go.
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice.
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Whoa!
Oh, shit! If he did it, I can do it. Whoa! It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. What you been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb high and across the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
Thank you.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this? Hey, give me a hand.
Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
Let me see. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. Well, swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Yeah, look at that.
See what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Well, isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall. Check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
That looks right.
The dots. Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
I think you got that one. Nathan, that's it. You got it. It looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra, the scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush.
Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards...
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. Practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
Bad guy over there.
Wait.
Over there. Movement, I think.
Be careful, bro.
Got some right here!
Hang on. What's that?
Right here! We've been spotted!
Get out!
Okay, think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! You holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Beams and stuff up there. It don't look like it was built by the monks.
Patrol up ahead. I hear them.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate fun. We don't need that kind of threat.
What have we here?
You know what? Forget it. Why'd you bring it up? I said, forget it. Whatever.
Shit! What was that?
What you got?
Hey, I think they were strapless.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you.
Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there?